Group. In this module, you will learn the meaning of group. Here is a bird. Here are three birds. These three birds make a group. Here is a ball. Here are five balls. The five balls make a group. You can see that when there are two or more things, we call it a group. Here are six mangoes. They make a group. Here are four dogs. They make a group. Here are three monkeys. They make a group. In this module, you've learned that two or more things make a group.